The one thing that Hollywood does that really is frustrating is it's not only trying to tell that negative side of the business, but they almost paint the staff in a negative side. Very few movies you will see are from the staff's perspective. Most prison movies, if you think about it, are from the offender's perspective.